Did you know? Rudolf Vrba and another man escaped from Auschwitz by noting that after prisoners went missing, searching only lasted for 3 days. They hid in a hole for 3 days outside the inner perimeter fence, and on the fourth day got away.